Local government financing vehicles, this is a real weak point in the Chinese economic story at the moment. We are hearing news that there could be an emergency liquidity tool to help these LGFVs out, but just how deep is the debt hole? Do we even know?
Well, the estimate that we generally use is about $8 trillion, which comes from the IMF. Nobody really knows for sure how much debt is outstanding in terms of LGFVs around the country. These are obviously small special purpose vehicles that local governments use to borrow money to build things like sewer systems and bridges and stadiums. And a lot of the stuff they built has not produced the economic outcomes that they were hoping for. And so they are not able to pay for this debt with revenue from taxes at the local level. And so now the central bank, as we understand, as Tsai Hsing has reported here in China, is looking at working with the banks to provide some money to help provide liquidity to these LGFVs so they are not under the strain when it comes to finding the money to continue servicing that debt.